Mario 64, that shit out. Mario World, get that shit out. The Brothers, 1, 2, and 3, get that shit out. This is the time machine. Simply put, I actually don't know the story of this, but I did have it as a kid. That's the story behind this one. I had it as a kid. I hated it. I thought it was a real Mario game, and I didn't understand that it was trying to teach me things. And that's pretty much what happens when you give kids games that try to teach them. They just get pissed, and then they won't play it. You just wasted 60 bucks, dumbass. Ha ha ha. No, got it at a pawn shop. So, we didn't waste that much on it. I believe this is Mario's Bad at Raising My Children 4, though. And I don't really remember what happens, other than you do this surfing minigame. This is a pretty cool little intro thing where I go walking up, I waddle like a fucking penguin, and then I just disappear. So here we go. It doesn't look bad. Not at all. But you have Apple. I don't know what this is. I don't know what that is. A sheet of music. And the Declaration of Independence. So, I can't remember. There we go. Return it to its owner. So I have to go find Isaac Newton, obviously. Born on blank blank blank. So I could just Google this. I could just Google all this shit. But that's not what I'm about to do. Born on... Hold on. There's only so many words. Born on... Where was the month? Was there September? Yeah, gotta find a month. I'm just gonna throw it in there and see if it lets me do that. Born on Christmas Day. What do you think? I'm gonna go with Christmas Day. Boom! Yep. Newton was uninterested in school until he attended... University. Cambridge University? But his studies there were interrupted by London's great Black Plague? Was it the Black Plague? Oh, I think... Was that wrong or right? Because it didn't let me do this one. Uh-oh. I didn't see. His famous theory of gravity? Gravitation. Boom! Look at all this stuff I'm learning. Three laws. Was it just three laws of gravity? I didn't think it was actually, yeah, I was gonna say. Now I look like an idiot. It gives you a sad face. Motion? Three laws? I don't know why. I blanked on it. Revolutionized both physics and... Was it astronomy? It might have been astronomy. Also discovered the blank of white light. What did he, the something of white light. I don't know what it was. Something telescope? Reflecting? Boom. Although London's Royal Academy of Science made him a full-fledged member at the young age of... Uh-oh. I'm gonna say 17.
24?
Was it 24 or 17?
I feel like 24.
24? I feel like you might have been older. Yeah, or younger.
Did you try 17?
Uh-oh. Yikes. Young age. Wow. Man, he must have been younger than that then.
What?
17, 3.
3 is the youngest, and there's no way he was 30. So 30? But it seems like that's not young.
Mm-mm.
It has to be one of the 30s.
Yeah, that's too close for me. His new discoveries and two landmark books, The Blank and Optics, I don't know what his book was. Also discovered the blank of white light. I think it might be filament. Actor, architect, astronomy, bamboo, books, farmer, filament, fireworks, fresco, is gravitation, government, guardian, hearsay, histories, history, independence, light bulb. I don't even know what that is.
Mediocrity?
Media, okay, yeah. I don't know where that's gonna go. Oceans, palace, patents, patrons, precipitation, philosophers, playwright, president. See what I mean? You could.
Spectrum?
Was it? White spectrum? Yeah, that makes sense. Uh oh, I got one right. You know what that means? I can go back to this. Because it took away all my frowny faces. And be like, 30. 30? Boom! The books, The Blank, and Optics.
You tried astronomy.
Do you think it'll be capital letter? Is that Mahatma Gandhi? The motion? That's why I was like, hey, you could just look that up. Hmm. You know?
Let me see the thing here, the question.
It's just his two landmark books. You just need the Newton's landmark books. I'm gonna go with the motion. No, I used motion already. Three laws of motion. Did he write the Bible? The English? The history? The independence? Mahatma? The Renaissance? The Republic? The Wizard? The Spanish Armada? Or the World War II. How about this? How do I get out of here? Pulled open my book. The idea that a mere 17-year-old could inspire hardened soldiers to win a battle after battle during France and England's 100-year war. It is amazing that Blank of Arc was an illiterate. Oh, so it only gives you. Illiterate, driven to change your world by visions and voices of. How many saints were there? No, there weren't 24 saints. French troops against the English? In an effort to expel them from her country, armed with the sword of... What did she have? What sword did she have? I remember she praised to it in Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. That's about the only thing I know. And then she was burned. alive. So, don't go against the church, otherwise you'll get burned at the stake. You know, they'll say you're crazy. Oh yeah, you're talking to him? Well, why don't you walk on water? The Star of David, maybe the Sword of David. And clad in custom-made armor, Joan led an army of... Oh, great. Man, I don't know what she took. I don't know this one enough. I know nothing about Joan of Arc. Get back up there. What's this one? Where was Leonardo da Vinci from? Was he from Vienna? Vinci? Leonardo da Vinci? Came from? He hailed from? You have a degree! What is this art degree?
I have a degree in Da Vinci.
You have that art degree. Put it to use. Get fucked. Where's my art degree? Where's my art degree? Mario's time machine.
I'm gonna cry a fucking
memory. Where he was born. April 15th. What year was he born, though? You don't know?
Why do you think I'm an expert on Da Vinci?
I don't think you're an expert on Da Vinci.
Just because people get art degrees doesn't mean they know everything about an artist.
1519? No. Of course not. He lived a period of artistic and intellectual reawakening called... The Renaissance. Oh no, I didn't click it. I don't know which one's gonna actually make it go. A talented child, Leonardo apprenticed as a painter in blank, and later worked in... Where was he a painter at, though? Was he at the Sistine Chapel as an apprentice? Or is that just where he painted this thing? I don't know this one. It might have been Greece. And later worked in Milan and Rome. He was employed by a series of wealthy blank. And his interest extended far beyond painting. I don't know. Get back up there. I never remember how to do everything. So this brings up my book. Christmas Day. Oh, you get as many tries as you want, because you can just come back to it. Look at this. I thought it was going to actually do something. So, I don't know what it's going to make you do if you actually miss them. So... What do you think his book was? And I'm back onto here. I tried that. What do you think his book was called, babe? What was his book? Was it The Republic? No. Wizard. What? The English History Independence Motion. It could have been the motion. I doubt it would be Principia. Aha. I don't know. You're just like scrolling through books. Like, where's this book at? That's how we play this game in the future. Astronomy. Three laws. Motion. Cambridge, 1687. So now I know I have to go to Cambridge, 1687. Newton was uninterested in school until he attended... Oh, I thought I hit Cambridge. Cambridge. No, don't go that way. Go back. Please. University. But his studies there were interrupted by London's great... Black plague. Oh no. I hit right again. His famous theory of... After observing, gravity. So it's done. Is it still filled out? Okay, it's still filled out. I thought I could go in the door, but I guess not.
You could beat all of them first.
Where's my little time machine? Cambridge. Oh, oh. Where's...
You mean BC, though?
I'm looking for... Cambridge. What year was it? 1862 or 16? I'm gonna pull it back up because I know it'll send you. It sends you out 1687. I was nowhere close. 1687. Mm-hmm. This?
Yeah.
Cambridge. Oh, oh, there we go. 1687. Let's go. And then I remember just doing this. Whoa, you gotta collect mushrooms. Not hit those things. Not go through a little wormhole. Cause you wanna go back in time, don't you? Where did that go? There we go. Oh, nuts. Not liking it. Let's go see where he is. You know he's in here somewhere. Knock, knock. Hello, can you tell where I am? Offer apple. Are you attempting a bribe, sir?
Woo!
Ah, this is Cambridge University. I don't need any of that shit. How do I go up? I can't remember. Do I just hit this? And I'll go in the door? There it is. Hi, I'm trying to return this. Mr. Newton, remember this apple? Good heavens, that's it. The apple fell for the same reason that the moon orbits Earth. It all comes back to me. Thank you, Mario. I complete the principle now. Need anything else, Isaac?
Nah.
Peace out. How do I get back? How do I go back in time? Do I just hit start and it sends me back?
Back in time.
Oh, it does not like it when I do that. Okay, my book's filled out. Nope, get out of here. That's such a weird control scheme. Whoa, what's this? I've never seen this before.
You got blessed.
Oh, okay. Whatever. Oh, anyway, yeah, here we are. Back at this. Give me them sweet Orleans 1429. Oh, there it was. No, I was saying, if you just told me what goes in the book, done way faster. What's in the book? What's in the book? What's in the book? What's in the book? You gotta tell me what's in that book, so I can just get over this. You see, I don't really give two shits if we do this legit or not. I just wanna get the shit over and get my... Never mind where that was going. I'm gonna... I don't wanna actually try. It's too hard. My throat gets sore. Sending me up here for like 18,000 billion years or so. I kind of lost track, you know. I just want to be in... You're not even listening to the song to get the full effect.
Oh, I can hear it. I can surprisingly hear it.
Where is Joan of Arc? Anyway.
Where is she?
Yeah, where is Joan of Arc? What?
What do you mean, where is she?
She's dead. No. Oh. When she died. No. I meant where is she in the game? Joan of Arc. Where do you think she'd be?
On the battlefield.
You know, this one kind of gave it away. Right? Because... I want to know what her sword name was, personally. I thought it was going to be David. I don't know. I didn't. To be honest. I'm just typing in. St. Catherine. I don't remember that. Do you actually have to do this, or can you just give him the shit? Tried and zip. Here's. Let's just do that. Where to hoe at? I said, where the hoe at? I gotta speed up. I gotta find me a hoe, soldier. Going into the woods. Ah. You found my shield. I couldn't use any other shield. That's it. Let's get out of here. Push that button. Ooh. We are gonna fly through it. I give it a real try. I obviously, if you played this once, you would know every single answer without.
Yeah.
Isaac Newton, when I almost knew all of them because I studied astronomy for a little bit. And physics. Everything. One of the most versatile geniuses. The village. I knew his village. It just spoke to me. I knew it was one of these. I remembered it started with it. And I knew Venice was the city of water. Born,
fourteen fifty-two?
The Reawakening, called the Renaissance. Apprentice is a painter in... Where was that one? Egypt, maybe?
Florence.
There's Florence? Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. Wealthy...
What's the question?
A series of wealthy blanks. He's playwrights? Stonecutters? Because then he became a sculptor? No? Ah, man. Philosophers?
No.
Patrons? Is it really patrons?
He was employed by a series of wealthy patrons, is what it said. You don't read the whole question.
What?
The sculptor would have made sense, I guess.
Leonardo was a sculptor. Was he an architect? He was also... Ah, man, see this shit?
He was all kinds of things.
He's all kinds of things. Don't ask me a question like this.
He's a Bible.
He's a Bible. Bible.
A perfect example of a Renaissance man.
Isn't that the second time they use Renaissance?
He's a Renaissance.
His most famous notebooks used backward handwriting.
Yeah.
Okay, whatever.
So no one could read it.
And diving gear. Leonardo's painting. Like, why do you throw these easy ones in here?
Fresco.
It's fresco?
Yeah. That's what these use paint.
Fresco. Portrait of...
Can you guess this one?
No.
Wait. You can't guess it?
Okay. Is it? Could it be?
I knew you had it in you.
France, 1505. I hope people are learning things today. I really do. I know that I hate the scheme, the control scheme of this game. It's like, pull up that, pull up this. No one wants to hit these. I'm going to France, right? France, 1515. France? 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 Or am I going to Florence? Am I going to Florence? I done forgot.
I don't.
I'm not going to Cambridge. I've already been there. Get out of here. Let me see where my homie's hanging out at real quick. He's in Florence, not France. This is why you're over here. It's because I knew this was going to happen. I knew it. I knew I wasn't smart enough to play this children's game.
15.
I'm going to the future. 2052.
I wonder what would happen if you went there.
You can't get anywhere. You can only go to the places that it lets you go.
Aww.
Yep, it's dumb. Let's do it! Come up with something, right? I'm cruising around looking for glow one time
yeah,
mushrooms. You gotta work for it to go back in time.
Go back in time.
Yeah. Faking me out, looking like the master. Of course Da Vinci's in this nice place. Alright. Let's get out of here. I got a killer boner in there. See that killer boner? That's the most boner points I've ever gotten. What? Let's go. Leonardo da Vinci. He's down and out. Return to owner. Okay, we go in Vienna, 1824. If you had to pick one, what would be the least favorite letter of the alphabet? What would it be? Oh, dang it. I just smashed it, you know. G? Do you have a word that makes you not like G?
No, I just hate writing G's.
You hate writing G's? Hmm. I feel you on that one. He's obviously totally deaf. Perhaps because of his handicap that he became such an original composer. Hell yeah. I'm blasting through this one, right? I don't know if there's a boss at the end, but I hope it's not some like rapid fire answer questions thing, because I would smoke his ass. He would be like marijuana to Snoop Dogg, man. I would be smoking the shit out of him. That's... I'm just getting straight to it. It's the truth. Oh, yeah. Where am I going? I'm going to Vienna. 1824. So it's weird doing this because I never beat this as a kid. Because I like I said, I was just like, this is stupid. And now, going back to it, I'm glad I didn't. Little me knew that this was a piece of shit. Little me knew. Whoa. I know. Gotta watch out for that. These invisible traps. Don't it, though? Gotta get lucky and hope it shows me one. And then I can snatch it. Do you think this is it for this game? Do you think it's only these, or do you think it would be as lame as to... There's more? It's not just these? Is he in here? Ah, sit and listen. It's beautiful. I'm out of here. Oh, no. No, get out of here. Get. Yep. Goodbye. Oh, no. Can I just hit this button and escape? No, let's go. Button troubles, don't worry. I'm just hitting all of them. I just panicked. Yeah, I hope they were. I'm gonna be completely honest, that's a badass little animation. I agree completely. You have chosen the one thing of this game that is good. There's more of this, isn't there? There has to be.
It's too easy. Like, it's too simple for it to be
because you're supposed to go to the worlds and talk to the people, and I guess they tell you. You know what I mean? I think they tell you, and that's supposed to be the game, is like walking around learning. That's why I didn't play it. And I knew. I knew as a kid what it was doing, and I refused to play it. I knew what it was. You can't trick little kids like that. You're not going to be like, oh, I'm learning and it's fun. No, it's just not fun and I'm trying to learn now. How about I learn by actually trying to put effort towards learning, you know? And then the learning comes better, comes naturally, instead of this. What is this? July 4th. Boom. Third president. Because if I were to play this game as a kid, I'd probably do the same thing I'm doing now. Read it. What did he love? Did he love this town? He loved this town more?
And mozzarella cheese.
Yep. Mozzarella cheese?
What?
Yeah, mozzarella cheese. I was thinking there was more because there's so many more names. Why would they make fake names?
Yeah.
What time am I going to? 1776, right?
Insane.
That's when America was born. What?
You gotta say it out loud and
not
remember.
Oh.
You never say it out loud.
Okay. I'm pretty sure it was 1776 when America was born. We learned that one at least. Okay. Up here. What? As a kid? I liked the water skiing part as a kid. I remember booting it in to play the water skiing part once. I mean, I at least had to try. Had to try. See, now I can go in here, and it's probably gonna give me another set of five, right? Or do I get? Yeah. See, now I get another set of five. Boo! Boo! Worst game ever. So I didn't play it. Do you have to actually answer these, or can I just... I think I have to answer them, don't I? That's why I was like, just shout them out to me, and then I can be flying through them. Pop, 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 pop. But this way's okay too. This way's always okay. What? Yeah. What I want. That's okay. It's okay. Bamboo. With owning more than anyone else in history. More Bibles. No. Patents. 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 Receiving more than blank in his lifetime. Precipitation?
Perspiration?
Perspiration. Where am I going? Menlo Park, 1879. This, I always forget. Menlo Park. 1879. See what I mean, though? Like,
why don't you just follow the books out and just...
Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do this. Uh-oh, here we go. Right down the poop chute. I accidentally went in there. I didn't mean to. I almost got my 666 score. Sorry. Okay. I guess I have to actually put it back up somehow. Do you think it will? Hey, you said to do it.
No, I said to grab the wall.
Oh. Oh no. Yeah? Wizard. Oh, it's all the way down at the bottom. Gas. Europe. 200. 200. Oh, no, I didn't do 200 at fast by numbers. No. Oh, no, you keep going, but I keep slowing down. Oh, filament. Oh, no.
Bamboo.
Whoa, this is a hard game. I would have got killed if this was life on the line. Oh, light bulb. This is the perfect thing to do to Mario. He wouldn't want to beat the game. He would just let Peach die. I've stolen Peach, but in order to get her, you must collect 5 books 2 times for a total of 10 books. You must collect the first 5 to enter the second room with 5 more books. You must travel through time. Okay, what am I doing, Alcorn?
Did you light bulb?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. You need some patents. 1,000-year army. Man, it was precipitation. Rain is 1% genius and 1% precipitation. I don't think that's true. That's actually completely and utterly wrong.
Do you remember the time?
No. Yeah, I hope it saved it.
Change
1879. So this slider. Okay, come on. Okay, the slider is up, down. Why is it? It's only up or down. Up goes BC, down goes AD. Bad. Where am I going? I'm going to Menlo Park to pick up bitches. Come with me. YouTube/ picking up bitches at Menlo Park in 1879.
Why, hello there. Would you like to go to a dance?
Man. I saw one punch. Oh, look at that. Threading the needle, baby. Oh, do I have enough already? Okay. Going on in. I lost track. It's just so fun surfing around collecting them. Where am I going? The hardware store? Or do you think he's at the telegraph? Or do you think he's at the hotel? Because he wouldn't stay in this shit town. Nope. Drugstore getting lit. Nope. What? I'm not gonna be happy? Am I really not gonna be happy? Oh man. Is he over here in this hut? Oh, Mr. Edison! Nice to meet you. Really? There's that many of these? Marco Polo comes from the planet of Venus. He was sent here by the Venus overlord, Nicola. Who was in the war with the Kublai Khan, their tribe. They took 17 years and more than three men. What was this one? Gobi. I can't do the story anymore. What? Kambula? Oh my gosh. Asia. Hey. Gotta get them fireworks. Uh-oh, I put Fresco. It's really gonna kill me. Fireworks? Venison. 12.95. Persian? Book? 500. Is this a great game? Or... I'm going to the Gobi Desert. 1292 Gobi Desert. So there's a lot of these, though. Do you think you need to fill it out? Or you could just go there? 1292?
1292? I could have gone. There's a zero, of course. 1292.
It's dirty. Oh no. How did I miss it? There we go. Alright, where's this homie at? He's obviously over here in the castle keep. This is where he would be. Oh. Okay. That was it. I'm out of here. So, I'm gonna grab this one, whatever this next one is, and I'm just gonna try and go there. The wonderful Mario's Time Machine. But anyway, I never even made it this far as a kid. I didn't play any of this. None of it. None of it whatsoever. I just did the surfing thing over and over and over again. Because look, I don't... Oh, man. Like, if you go... I'm just gonna... What is it? 1362 BC, 1362 Athens, 1369 BC. 369, real dime, real damn fine.
To the flow.
To the flow. Let me see your ass. I work that ass to the
right.
Isn't that how that one goes? You know, 369, real damn fine.
That's a song, right?
That was a hit song. Something like that, right? Somebody help me out here. Where's Space Bot Craig searching that shit when I need him to? Where am I going? Athens. It just popped up. I was just gonna cycle it until I thought of something. Do you think I can get there without asking questions, though? I don't know. I actually can't fake fall asleep and play this because I can't see any of these mushrooms. I have to pay full focused attention to find them. There we go. In the hole. So I'm wondering if I can just go find him. If I take it to him, even though I didn't answer the questions, return it before I find you guilty of a crime. Jeez, they had a harsh outlook on the past. You can't just take people's lost stuff, or you'll get charged with a crime. Can't read that. Is he up here? So he won't talk to you until you answer the questions in the book. Obviously. Ancient Greece. Hell yeah.
Okay. He was at the university.
What university? The university was the only one at the time, probably. Aristotle. What is truth? Wait, is that really it? What is the best form of government? He thought about this kind of stuff? Did they pay him to do that? 24 centuries. I would have thought thousands of centuries. Oh, do you think they're ever gonna be like, I think he was just wrong altogether? A mediocrity. I actually don't know what a mediocrity is. A ruling. What you gonna do? Maybe he'll talk to me now. I wrote his book for him. It's true though. Hey, this book's yours. Wow, thank you. Goodbye. Thank you for letting me come here. I don't understand what the hand is though. Like, so let's say I went back in time. And did I bring that giant robot with me?
That's your hand.
That's my hand. That's supposed to be my hand hitting a button to go back. Why would it do that? How How did you even notice that? I didn't even notice that it was supposed to be your hand. I thought it was a giant robot hand coming in from the edge. It really wasn't a giant robot hand? This one. The first. But I didn't put the second.
What's that?
Prince Philip? Did you say Philip? Wow, there's only three here. Why is it confined inherited print read? Do you think it's just given up? It knows that I know them all, so it's just like, just put four so he doesn't have to go all the way down. Sir Francis Drake? Dude, I love his Hotline Bling song. $15.95. Anything else good happen that year? $15.95 was a good year. I'm pretty sure Jesus was dead. Where are we going? Who do we have? It was London the whole time. Wow. Good thing you were here, because I would have had to open that book back up. You think I read that stuff? I don't read that stuff. This is a well-oiled machine of girl tell me what do I do. So oh no, see, didn't tell me to look out for that, so I hit it. So it works in all cases. That's how I beat all these games, the hard ones. Just reads the guide and then just zone in. Listen to the soothing voice, and it's like the game beats itself. I don't have to do it. Although this song, it really puts me to sleep. Makes me think. Oh no! Oh. What a tragedy. This is like, words can't describe it. It's just unfortunate. Gonna wiggle back and forth. Think it works? Just wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. That was too tricky. I didn't want to risk it. I got. Oh, there we go. In the hole. It's good. It's good. Who am I even going to see over here? The Queen? Let's go upstairs. She's upstairs, right? No, she's behind the curtain. Only the Queen may wear a crown. Is this the Queen? Cool. Peace out, bitch. Hey, look. Okay, so it's his hand holding a weird metal ball. I always thought it was like a robot hand for some reason. You really gotta crush these. Gotta knock them out of the park. So, how many more do I have after this one, though? 5 more.
Okay. Really? Or you just tell me that so when the fourth one comes, I'm just like...
Britain? What is it? Satyagraha. Satyagraha! 1757, that was a good year. Uh-oh. I wasn't 1757 at all. It says 1757? Oh, maybe I clicked the wrong thing. Oh my gosh. Mahatma! I don't think I clicked that. I look at you. Deaf or death? British in Columbus Day. So I'm going to the war. Man, do you fuck with the war? No. What? Passive? Hell yeah, 1947 in Cambridge, obviously. The same place we were before. All these were such good years. I remember them. Just like yesterday. What did we do yesterday? I'm just rocking through, rolling up on top of that. See if my friends want to hang out. I haven't seen them in a while. They normally stay here in Calcutta. Pretty cool. Little mountainside. And an endless ocean. Doesn't make much sense. I don't know why he would keep... Oh, no! I don't know why he would be, chilling out here. But he is surfing to his heart's content. I used to sit here and surf too. I just, you know, I had to get my money's worth. I got fucked. Mario's time machine. And it just sticks with me. It's one of those games that it just wronged you so bad that you never forget. You never forget. Normally you can see everything all the time. I don't have to do this crazy wiggling in order to make stuff pop on screen. It's scary. I've hit so many invisible little thingies. Oh, I got that one though. Giving it to Mother Mary when that person's name was Mary. I that didn't make much sense. Ah, Mr. Gandhi! There you go. Mario's never gonna forget me. He's kinda full of himself, isn't he, over here? Mario's claiming that he did every great thing ever in history. Whatever. It's okay. It could have been done better. In concept, it's not that that bad of an idea. You know? Not the worst. So you're saying I go in here, and yet another room awaits me of goodies. I've seen this room, never mind. I probably, when I was a kid, didn't want to do this so bad that I just entered in every single one until I figured out what they were.
Germany.
Germany? Oh, no.
Scribe?
Scribe? Read. Inherit. Print. Cooked. Crooked? That's a good grind.
30.
30. Printing. Metal. 14. Oh no. Oh no. Gutenberg. Noon day is. Gutenberg. What were they? The Gutenberg? Oh no! Today is known as the Gutenbergs. Gutenberg's history? Nope. Gutenberg. Gutenberg Republic? The Gutenberg book? It ain't the Gutenberg book either. Oh, what have they done to us? I thought it was gonna be two big words because Gutenberg is capitalized. Gutenberg. The Gutenberg Bibles, right? Manuscripts or something? Gutenberg Scribe? The Gutenberg Symphony? Let's see. Luckily, inherited a large fortune. He's a scribe. Each copy by hand. What would they be? I was thinking manuscripts or... It's the Bibles. Gutenberg's Bibles. Obviously. 1455. Here we come!
Oh man. Oh man.
Down?
Okay.
Are you learning anything? Is anyone learning anything, is what I want to know. That's all I care about. Was that right?
14.
It's 14. I'm worthless without you here. I am absolutely worthless at this. Without you standing over here telling me all of the answers, basically. Whoa! Awesome. Without this game, you wouldn't have had my awesome songs, though. Isn't that true? Just admit it. And you'd really miss those. I think everybody really would. Anybody that heard them, at least. Their life is going to be terrible. Now that they don't know them, they just don't know what they're missing. That's how great it is. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is the rarest breed of marshmallow, of mushroom. That's why it's needed for the technology, which goes back in time. You see, this mushroom lets off a very particular sort of energy. It's unexplainable when burning. So, you just, you know, shove it in your little engine skateboard thing, burn it up, you're good to go back in time. That's all it is. It's just his little space dugout. His little ball. He's gotta be in here. He's crying. Your handwriting's too bad. The mint? That doesn't look important enough for you. Fuck off, then. This is him. Oh, it's a Gutenberg. Thank you, Mario. Yeah, goodbye. Goodbye. It's nice talking to you. Hell yeah. This one's really long. And you look like you're conking out. That's why I said, toss me that.
1519.
Spice. Spice is nice. Eastern. Terra del Fuego. Oh, I lowered it. Pacific. I'm doing my best. Every single word. Del cano. Globe. Wrong one. This. Oh, when were we going to? 15, 21. Got that shit down. Now I don't know where we're going to. What? I was singing my song. Pacific Ocean quieter. Then I might be singing my song and not hear it again. The curse. I can't help it.
I gotta sing to this funky beat, no matter what I'm doing. Oh yeah, you're gonna do this.
Mushrooms, he gets angry. Oh, no, of course not. Couldn't dare. That one's spooky. I'm not going for it. There we go. One more little mushroom who helped my little guy. Yeah!
In the butt.
Clean it out. I'm on a pirate ship. I bet he's the captain. Or is he the navigator? Uh-oh. Captain! I can find the Spice Islands. Was this supposed to be Columbus? Yeah. Do you know?
I don't think anybody cares.
I hope no one cares.
You care about that. You're probably him, or maybe you like history.
I'd be impressed with someone who just knew all these answers. Like, they were just so smart. They were just like, a priest. 1475. Stone. Stone cutter. What? What? What?
Lorenzo Domenico De Tici.
Okay. Ah, David. Ooh, this one's the Sistine Chapel? Who is this? This is Michelangelo.
Julius II.
Julius II. Florence, 1503. Let's go see what's popping in Florence, 1503. I've never been there. Florence, 1503. Funky
song's over. Now we're back to this one.
So at least it's got a good variety. It's got some songs to it, right? It's got this hit song. Whoa! This is pretty catchy too, I'm not gonna lie. Like, if somebody dropped this melody on a new album, I'd like it. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Two left, three left, two left, three left, two left, two left, one left. Where would this guy be? I'm going Pigeon House. He seems the type. Nope. Michelangelo was helping you paint, was he? I heard he fucked your wife. Bye! You're gonna cause some shit in the past. Ah, he's the first door. Ooh, show me that Wang. Where's the Johnson? Doesn't that one normally show the wiener? He hasn't carved it yet. Is that the joke? They got around the sensors by showing that he didn't carve it.
Genius.
I would have just hung Major Dong in this game. I would have gone for it. I doubt anybody would have went this far anyway to play it. See that new Mario game? I hear they hang Major Dong in it. Major Dong. Play. Oh, there's probably Playwright right under it. Well, we can't all be philosophers. Play. See, play, Playwright. And actor. He was 37 years old. He will go down in histories. Andrea is a tragic person. He's a real sad guy. He spent his whole life trying to invent the globe. Whether his wife cared for his passion or not. He strapped her to a rocket ship and shot her into the moon. What? I'm gonna put Stratford up top, you know, in the place in the alphabet where it isn't. Alright. Going to 1601. That one doesn't work. Yeah, we're going 1601 real quick, because it's real close. And let's see if we can find it. Alexandria. Orleans. Vince Park. Stratford. Oh, that's it. That's the one. That's the bad boy. I didn't know that, but she screamed when it was. So I could just act like I knew. Oh yeah, we both knew. Gotta be in the curtain room. Here we go. Boom. Well, it's late. See you later. I'm losing them boner points. Hoo. Yeah, one more. Right? Last one? This one's about Egypt? Cool. Egypt. Didn't want to share his salami sandwich. With, what's his name? Potolomy? Alexandria, every city. Julius Caesar, this one's Julius Caesar. Served in Egypt. I don't know what he was. He was his guardian, apparently. To restore Cleopatra to her throne, that's the second. Christmas Day was held. Coronation. Okay. 47 BC. Ain't nobody got time for that. Look at that. Boom. They're really trying to pile it in there at the end. I remember pulling out, I think, an encyclopedia to look for some of these answers, and didn't find them. I guess I didn't care enough. And I still don't. Still do not. Going to Alexandria? Boom. Right? 47 BC? Gotta change it? I'd hate to do this the last time and go down in the little warpy tunnel and find that I went to the wrong era of time. There weren't enough numbers, we had to split it up into letters and numbers just to confuse people. Oh well, who cares? Ooh, three left, come on. Oh yeah, two left. Where's my portal? How do I get out of here? Oh, there's one. I'll get another one, just for fun. This may be the last time we see this. This could be it. Let's go right up in here. Let's go. Okay. Please be the last one. This is what's up. Paradise? Overload? 1993? I've never seen this. It literally was still blinking on the BCAD. This is the ending? I've never seen this. Oh, he went back in time. Oh. Congratulations, you murdered Bowser. You comically smashed him into a puddle of goo. That was it? That was so uneventful. The intro had a really cool, like, drawn-out cutscene, and this one is just looks like it's puke. Straight from the Super Mario Brothers movie, where it was just utter garbage when they had the animation for the little creatures in the Toadstool Kingdom, or whatever they call it. Or was it that one planet before it got split into two? I think it was one planet before it got split into two. Right? And then one the dinosaurs evolved and the apes were killed off, and the other one was the dinosaurs were killed off, and the apes survived. What a fantastic game, fantastic movie. I still think there's more educational stuff coming. I still think I'm gonna rock it. I'm gonna get through all of these intelligence breeding, just the most ingenious of games. Whatever. What's coming up next? I don't know. I'll figure something out. What's that? That's Fun with Numbers. Fun with Numbers. Preschool. Mario's Time Machine. Is that all I did today? I gotta look on this. Oh, and I did the Bronchi the Bronchosaurus, so that's 4. And one more, I'll make it 5. And then I'm gonna switch over to something good. Maybe. Or I'll just keep going on these. I don't know. They're going pretty smooth. You never know. This going a long time tonight. I think I'll hit 12. That's 6 more hours of this. You know you want to see it. 6 more hours of this ball-bustingly fun entertainment of
educational games, little whippersnappers.